If you want to sold or give away your iPhone, turning off Find My iPhone would be crucial to securing your privacy. In this video, I'll show you how to get it done with or without the Apple ID password. Ideally, if you still have the phone and remember the credentials, you can simply toggle the Find My iPhone switch off in your account page in settings, and enter your Apple ID password to confirm. Just like this. If you already gave away or sold the device, you can still turn it off using the Find My app on iCloud.com. Enter your Apple ID and password. Once in, go to Find iPhone. Then click All Devices on the top bar. Select your device in the drop-down menu. Then go ahead and erase it. Now that the erase has started, you can click on the Remove from Account right here. This will turn off Find My iPhone remotely. If you forgot your Apple ID password, not to worry. Here is how to turn it off using For Me key. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. Before we start, if you have data on this device, make sure to back them up if you need to. Then disconnect the phone from the internet. Once done, launch For Me key and plug your iPhone into the computer. Head to the Turn Off Find My iPhone field, click on Start and agree to the disclaimer. For Me key will download the Jailbreak tool first. Now insert an empty USB thumb drive into the computer. Once detected, hit Start to create the Jailbreak drive. Once done, you'll see a guide showing you step by step how to complete the Jailbreak on Windows. You can scan the QR code here to view the guide on your other iPhone or iPad. So let's now restart the computer. When it boots up, press F12 key to enter the boot option. Then boot your computer from the UEFI hard drive. Then we'll see the check green Jailbreak wizard. Make sure your iPhone is still connected at this point. Then you should see the device information right here. It says the iOS is not supported at this point. No worries, we should head to the option first. Check off Allow Untested iOS and skip 11 BRP check. Then go ahead and quit back. Now it says iPhone is only partially supported. That's fine, let's proceed. The device will be put into recovery mode first. Press Next to confirm. Once in, press Start. Then quickly follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPhone 10, is press and hold both the side and volume down button for 4 seconds, then let go of the side button but continue holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. Once in DFU mode, you'll see the Jailbreak code running on your device. Well done! Now let's reboot the computer and open For Me key to start over. This time you'll get right to the device information page. Click on Start to proceed. Well done! Now it says Find My iPhone turned off successfully. Let's proceed with the FMI status verification. Copy the serial number, then click on Verify the FMI status. Now paste the serial number into the search bar and click on the search button. As you can see, the Find My Device service is off now. Now enter the result in For Me key and hit continue. Your iPhone will be restored to factory settings. We have backed up this iPhone, so we confirm with a yes. Okay, now that we see the hello screen, let's go ahead and set it up. When we see the data and privacy option, we know the Find My iPhone service has been removed. Let's move on. Once you get to the home screen and settings, you'll notice the Apple account has been signed out, which means Find My iPhone is disabled too. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.